up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule, American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass, working your fingers right down to the bone, and the guy behind you won't leave you alone.
We kind of feel if we have four kings, we should have a queen. And Jean, just because of the way we feel about her, we feel that she should be our queen. So we have our committee that would like to crown Jean queen of our reunion, prom, or homecoming, whatever it is.
Thank you, Jean. Thank you, Queen. Now we're going to just indulge in one more thing. I'd like to call John Seminelli up for the invocation. If you will, yes, please.
We have certainly a lot to be grateful for. And certainly want to acknowledge our Heavenly Father for bringing us together in this reunion. So we give thanks and praise to our Father for this night, for this time, this place, this space. And we remember all of our classmates, all our brothers and sisters, all our families, our friends that are not here this night, but certainly are with us in spirit. And we thank our Father for keeping us together and keeping us safe. And just being here as a body, it's a tremendous witness to what we had when we were together in our classes. And we had tremendous role models. So we have so much to be thankful for. And this is a celebration of that Thanksgiving. Let's enjoy the rest of the evening and just give thanks.
What? This is your change.
We can have an official picture.
Okay. We just got a
I'm not a slave to God. morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical man. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Gee, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat. Down the hall, then into the street. Up to the corner and round the bend. You go in, drop the coin right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance.